Hey folks, Whiskey Fox here, and today we've got something a little bit special for you. Do you see this here? This is your basic Zippo lighter that many of us have seen. You can get anywhere at Walmart or whatever. This one I got when I was a teenager many years ago. It says Carpe Diem, which means seize the day. The reason I'm showing you this Zippo is because I have a little bait and switch for you, okay? This is your basic Zippo. It has a lid and says Zippo and all that, and I don't really carry this. It's just kind of a heirloom for me, I guess, personal heirloom. But what I do want to do is a bait and switch for you. So what's that? That looks like a Zippo. Says Zippo down on the bottom, but you know, the lid doesn't open up. What's up with that? Well, this, ladies and gentlemen, is a Zippo product that I use all the time. This is an indispensable tool in my arsenal of gear and whatnot. I use this little guy all the time. So what is it? Well, this is a tape measure. That's right, folks. I have here a Zippo tape measure, and I use it all the time. What is cool about this tape measure, other than the fact that it's a tape measure? Well, it's small and compact. It's smaller than a Zippo lighter, okay? And not only that, it's pretty lightweight. I mean, it's kind of heavy. It's metal. I would estimate probably around 3 ounces, okay? Maybe just two and a half to three. But what's cool about it, other than it that it's a, you know, self-retracting tape measure, what's cool about it is it has both standard and, right below that, metric measurements, okay? So down here we have millimeters and centimeters, and up top we have the inches. And this thing is just fabulous for when you want to measure something. Okay, it's handy to have in your hand, in your pocket. It's durable. These things come with a lifetime guarantee. I'm not trying to sell you anything. I'm just saying this is a product that I find myself using every other day. I'm always having to measure something to find out if it's going to fit somewhere, or I want to get an idea if it's going to fit in my backpack, and this thing is just an amazing tool for that. They sell these on eBay. I don't know where else you can get them. I got them from when I used to work for a bicycle company. Park Tools catalog or whatever sells these. So you may be able to find these in different locations. I just looked on eBay and they're on there. But man, you want to talk about a cool, useful, you're actually going to use it kind of a thing? The Zippo tape measure, folks. Amazing product. Everybody should have one of these. And that's all I'm going to say about it. Thanks a lot for tuning in, guys. Give me a thumbs up if you liked the video. Subscribe if you're not already. And please share on your social media sites. Thanks a lot, guys. Take care.